Have you ever talked to somebody and just thought, oh, you're the reason why we put directions on shampoo?